More breaking news out of Lancaster County. Emergency dispatchers say a person was hit by a mud truck at Buck Motorsports Park in Providence Township. The entertainment complex released a statement tonight saying the person was with the Wicked North Mega Series and they're recovering at Lancaster General Hospital. Buck Motorsports Park is investigating alongside state police.